Yeah, who's there?
Hey, it's me. I forgot my key. Open up.
Well, then, I guess you'll have to beg, huh?
Come on, beg.
I know you better open up the door before I... Just open the door, Lucky.
He was born with an incredible gift.
Anytime, ladies, anytime. Thank you.
To understand animals.
You just don't come up here on my balcony. Make an appointment.
Bring me a bone.
And a large order of flies. Supersized.
But not everyone.
Charisse, open this door.
Try yourself.
I'm not calling on the cell phone while she's in her bedroom.
Understands him.
It's embarrassing, Charisse.
Dad, you are the last person who should be talking about anything being embarrassing.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
Now.
Shall we put our cards on the table?
By Friday, there won't be a tree standing.
With a forest under attack.
We can't fight humans on our own. Sure, I got rabies, I could bite somebody, but I can only do so much.
What are you guys, some kind of mafia or something?
I'm just a simple fisherman who's blessed with many friends.
A family out of control.
And I hate this place.
So young, so angry. Damn that rap music.
And the animal kingdom.
You guys have enormous untapped power.
None of them have any milk.
Strike.
Getting wilder.
Hello, Clarice.
Animals can't organize.
We can do it.
We have two bogeys. All units, commence bombing.
20th Century Fox presents.
You're an endangered species.
Hey. Is that a threat, buddy?
Eddie Murphy.
How about putting a little sugar on Dr. D's lips, huh?
Smooth. Oh. In a comedy.
Hey, pop! Oh. Double cake! Concrete broke my fall!
About answering the call of the wild.
Wait, one second. If you gotta do that, sit down on the toilet.
Dr. Doolittle 2.
Wow. Oh my. Woo! You sure you just had ice cream?
Wow. Was that me?